is and I fit in the clothes. I understand it's about culture, it's about style from different part of the world, and it's good, very good.
It's gonna be very, very fun. We're supposed to do this show about 2 years ago, but it's kicking off this year, and it's gonna be fun. I'm working two costumes. One is so elegant. I really love the costume. I really love the collection. I really love the clothes. I love everything about the clothes. They're so classy.
I'm actually looking forward to seeing what Push has to offer in terms of men's clothing. I love wearing suits. I stitch a suit every 2 months. So if something good comes up, definitely I'll be one of their clients soon.
Local content is very important to me. So when I discovered that they sewed world-class materials, suits, local Nigerian wares, I was quite impressed. So I'm here to support them.
I'm looking forward to having an exciting night and to see what's on show and what could be interesting to me. So we're looking forward to some bespoke outfits.
I'm here for the Domail men's clothing fashion show. I'm looking forward to like seeing some really cute guys walk down the runway in some great suits. So yeah, why not? A bit of eye candy.